over here, chapter 1, Dawal Vidhi running up to the F will be completed. Now the, today we study chapter 1 exercise 1G. Now here, so in the numbers it will be only the special qualification here about the no, the numeral number. What the numeral number here? One of the yearly system of the writing numeral number, the system of the number number in the starting time we will use this type of the number that is called the Roman number, a Roman numeral is called. There are the seven basic numerals written any numeral. That with any type of the number that is write, use the only the seven basic sign, a symbol that to be complete the any related here numbers. So this is the Roman numeral number and the Hindu Arabic number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are counting number here. So the Hindu Arabic numeral number. So there are only the seven basic, with the help of the seven basic, we make the largest number here. One is the symbol of the this type, the written 5 is written after V, and 10 written after X, 50 written as any IDL, 100 written in C, any alphabetical letter, ABCD, and 500 written in D, and 140 written M. This is the seven basic number we write, or any largest number. But any number we write here, if a bar is placed over a numeral, it is a multiply of 1000 times. Here, given here, with the help of the this number is a basic number, but any number is given to the sign of the word supported here, derived here, a number. Suppose written here, a number is written as example, a 5. You know, this means a 5. But write down a sign of the this type, this line is called the bar in a reckoning. That means D means 5, and this number bar indicates to this number the 1000 times. This means the value equal to 5000. Suppose another example we write here, that means the X. X means we know in 10, value of 10. But write out the symbol is this type, this bar. Means 10 multiply 1000 times. So here 10 multiply by 1000, right? So this number, but here written is this 10,000. So this make the number is completely to warning here. So now with this type of the number we use to multiply the basic any type of number with the help of we use it. Some of the property. Yeah, about the Roman number, write down here. So only some here, write down here. According to your book, repetition of the numeral number. Some are the repetition of the number, that means the addition. If the any number write is written as the right set, that means the plus. If the number here repeated, supported here, that means the one. But we repeated as a number 1, 1, 2 right hand and 2 right writing. That means the 2. So 1 right adding, that means the sum of the both number 1 plus 1 value, 1 plus 1 is 2. So if they repeating any number, that means the addition of that this number. But sum or the number here given, only we use the portion of the only 1 means I, X, C. See, right? That means number will be the biggest for the making it is the largest number according to your books. And now we give here portion only. Give here I, F, C, M, A can be repeated. This number only is not the already repeated, but this number is repeated. So now we see here. Repeated this number equal the repeated number for the making the largest number addition to the other number. B and the next point here. B, L and D are never repeated. Never repeated. And this number can be the repeated mostly the number, but this number is not repeated. No symbol is a Roman number can be repeated more than 3 times. As the property has any number, this number I, A, X, C, M, that number can be repeated for making the largest number. but here V, L, and D never repeated. And if they require the repetition addition of the number, then maximum we write the 3 times. So it is not write 3. The 3 is Roman number 1, 1, 1. Right, this time right. But if you write on the 4, but not 1, 1, 1, 1, this time you write on here, this is not the proper way. This is the wrong method, right? So we type only the 3 times any type of a letter required to the multipliers. Now the other properties now be here. If the repeating letters I that you give you have to the right side, we write that in the addition and use the left side that in the subtraction. Supported here, we want to the 4. Let me say 4. So now we have the repetition right right time. So here that means 4 means 5 minus 1. Right, nearest like common 5 minus 1. Right? But in a Roman number we write down first with the right down 5 and 4 is less than 5. So this number write down this time. So this side means subtraction and right side means addition. So that means here 5 minus 1. That 5 is like 5, but minus 1, that means the value is equal to the 4. But you want to write the 6 means 5 plus 1. Right here, so 5 means divided by 1, so 5 is plus. Right? Plus means addition. So please use the symbol of the 1, the right side. So if the right side, the 1 is this side, that means the addition. We this and this side means subtraction. Meaning number of subtraction is left to right and addition is right to. So this type will be number the right to the missing to the greatest number, your largest number, your repeating number, some number here. Some property also we have given here. Yeah. Not we can note here. One point here D L D R never subtracted. Not addition, that is not subject to extraction. Same property here, only side with the letter, never addition, not subtraction. Other property here, one can be subtracted from V and F. It means only one is subtracted in 5 years, the other number is not subtracted in 5 and 10. And the last here is here, third property is here. F can be subtracted, X can be subtracted from L and C. If you want to requirement X subtraction, then only X subtract from L and C. And last is C subtracted and finally C means 100, C subtracted, C can be subtracted from D and M. Let me here write down only D and M. Means D and M means D means 500, M means 1000. So this section number we write down. So now with the property up to the 10, you enter the use the Roman method. Already you know here 1 equal to this step, we write down here 1, 2, this step written 3, here this step over by 4, by this step written 5, this step 6, this step 7, repeated 2 times addition 7. So now here 8. 9, that means the 10 minus 1 is the 9. Now we have 10. Eleven. Right? This has the 2 ways. 13. In 3 times. 14. 10 plus 5, 15 minus 1, 14. And 15. 16, 17, now 18, divide into 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 19 is 2, 10, 10, minus 10, 10 plus 20, minus 1, and 19, and now here this has been used. It's more the requirement that any land is number is stored in my requirement, but here is this is a symbol equal to 50 already there. It is the region 90 means C means 100, X subtract means the 90, but in 110 if you want to one track 110 means C my 100 plus X 110 region 120 means 3 X X X only 3 time of the digit is repeated. So this step if you write to the 100 already the 200 if you want C means 200 CCC means 300. If you want to the 400, write down 400, 500. So 400, 500 means you know the D. But here 400 means not the repeated 4 times. So D means 500 minus 100. So this that we write down up to the requirement number. And with all the questions related in this chapter is still on the base of the Roman. So you can just use this chapter in this interview. Only 4 type of the question and on the related the 6 numeral number. Some letters change into the numeral number and some change in the to the Arabian Hindu number. But somewhere you can do better. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you. You're welcome.
So now.